Hi everyone, welcome to HChatterjee Creation. In today's video, I will show you how easily we can draw a collared fish in collage medium for our school project. At first, we will draw a circular line. We certainly would not use a pencil compass because it will make the line harder. Based on the circular line, we will draw a picture of a fish. This dark colored paper may be fine for the face of the fish. See this watch picture. We can use it as eye of the fish. I think the face of the fish is perfect now. Let's select paper for the body. Since we paint a colored fish and it is beyond our imagination, there is no need to be scared about the color. We will use our favorite colors in our pictures. I think this is going well. Let the paper we have selected so far, stick them on the board with glue. Try this paper for fish tail. I think it looks okay. Our work today is almost over. We can leave this white background to the fish. If you wish, you can color the background to bring the effect of the aquarium. I think you liked the video. If you would like to see more such videos, please subscribe to my channel. If you press the bell icon, you will get notification of all my videos in the coming days. Love the art and be happy.